work is actually entitled Maiden Voyage, and it was made in response to the announcement of the referendum on the Eighth Amendment. So it's a video installation comprised of three animations that were made that make up one narrative. And the narrative is a nun goes and seeks an abortion from St. Bridget. It was actually considered part of penance in medieval Ireland to have an abortion rather than, if you're an unmarried woman, rather than to carry the child full term. So it's actually considered more sinful, according to the Catholic Church, for an unmarried woman to carry a child. I feel it's definitely vital for us as students to have our work showcased like this, because for most of us it's going to be the first opportunity we ever had of a major exhibition of our work, and it exposes our work to other major institutional bodies and also gives us a lot of opportunities further down the line in our career that we wouldn't have if we didn't go to college here.
The work I'm exhibiting at the NCD exhibition is a lot of it comes from the work that's here comes from sort of edge of conscious sort of ideas that I sort of take away the responsibility that I have for the ideas, and be it sort of written, performative or sculptural. I think the importance of a showcase like this for students graduating from NCAD is a sort of a final piece of getting all your work together and sort of finally put yourself out there for the public to see.
So the work I'm showing at this year's NCD Graduate Exhibition aims to shine light on women in architecture. So currently in Ireland, it's close to 50-50 studying architecture, men and women, but yet there's only 26% going on to work in the industry.
I exhibit my collection Existential Nomad, which is based on the Nested Dolls principle that reference historical garments, the cloak, kaftan and chemise. I only use sustainable materials for this collection, such as linen and wool and recycled leather. The patterns are minimum or zero waste. I also used heritage techniques and wet felting processes in my collection. After I graduate from NCAD, I will be exhibiting my work at Brown Thomas at the CREATE event. After that, I will participate at the Future Makers Award in the middle of July, and then I'm going to bring my collection over to Italy for Mittelmoda fashion competition. I would definitely recommend everyone who is pursuing their career in design or art come to NCAD, enter and try their best to achieve their dreams.